Guys, what is up? It is me, Zane. So today we're gonna be baking muffins because we're bored. So here's your ingredients. You're gonna be needing some muffin mix with some chocolate chip eggs in there. One egg, because you know what? Eggs are beautiful. You're gonna be cooking spray or canola oil. In other words, and that is it. You need a measuring cup for water. For water, you need water. Okay, now what are we doing?
Now we're going to preheat the oven to 400.
So you're going to want to preheat the oven to 400 degrees, right? Okay, so what you're going to want to do is you're going to want to lightly spray the muffin thing. It's better not to be the wrong way. What do you mean?
Well, the edge is like on here.
So you're gonna wanna add 3/4 cups of water in the here.
In the here. The great grammar.
One. Two.
Three.
Okay. So now what do we do?
Yay!
So now what you're gonna wanna do is you're gonna wanna crack the egg.
I'm cracking it.
So you're gonna wanna do a little side thing. Okay? There you go. Yeah. Nice one!
Ending.
Nice thing.
I forgot to mention you also need a spoon. So now you're going to be needing your spoon and you're just going to want to mix. So now what you're going to want to do, guys, is you're going to want to take your mixture. It sort of looks like porridge. You're gonna wanna take your mixture and you're gonna wanna put it into each thing, right?
Okay.
Ladybug inside of some of them. So like this one.
All the way in the middle.
All the way. Abandoned us. I don't know what happened. But we are officially done the part where we have to get the boost up. Now what we have to do is we have to go put this in the oven. For how long?
Eighteen to twenty minutes.
Okay. So we're gonna go bring this to the oven.
But wouldn't you not be?
If you enjoyed that video, please smash the like button and subscribe. I hope you enjoyed that video and bye!